Faculty of Tropical Medicine, Mahidol University. My name is Vanashaya Somari. You can call me Jun.
My name is Wan Heung Pomorichak. You can call me Wan. We are students in Master of Science program in Tropical Medicine. Today, we would like to bring you to visit our faculty. Let's see what's interesting here and what you will find in this campus. Are you ready, Jun?
Of course, I'm ready, Wan.
If you are ready, so let's go.
Let's go. Oh, hey, Namcha, long time no see. How are you?
I'm great. How are you guys?
We are great
too.
We are good. I've heard that you want to pursue your further study here at our faculty, right?
Yes, because I just completed my bachelor degree, so I got the plans to pursue my master degree. But not only me, my friend, he also interested in your faculty too.
Hi, I am Ba.
Hi.
Nice to meet you too. I hear that your faculty is so famous in tropical medicine.
Yeah.
Also many courses that I interested.
So have you decided that? Which department would you like to join?
I interested entomology.
Already, I also major in the Department of Medical Entomology. So what about you?
I cannot decide it, but maybe you guys can give me more information or show me around the interesting plate here.
So Namcha, no need to worry. We will show you around at our faculty and you can decide later.
That's perfect.
So let's go together.
Let's go.
The Faculty of Tropical Medicine, Mahidol University, is the leading institute specializing in tropical medicine, which has been established for more than six decades. The faculty offers nine international academic programs, including two graduate diploma, five master's, and two PhD programs. Our faculty is located near Victoria Monument, the area where you can conveniently transport by BTS, and has various accommodation options. Our faculty also has a student dormitory for renting as well.
So guys, here we are on the third floor of Jamlong Harinasut building, where our laboratory locates, and I will introduce you to our lab staff later. Let's go inside. So guys, here is Pijo, our laboratory staff.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Hello.
Pichol, these are our junior who will come to study with us in this faculty. Could you give them some advice about learning system here?
Okay. About the learning system here, and we have the laboratory in tropical medicine, and you can see inside here. And let's go to look at the this laboratory.
Okay. Ha.
The faculty provides you facilities and modern teaching equipments. All courses will be taught by highly specialized lecturers. Furthermore, our students also have a chance to interact with international friends from other programs.
Thank you, Hijo, for providing us such a helpful information. Thank you.
Thank you. And you're welcome. See you later.
See you later. Goodbye, ha.
Did you know, apart from theory and laboratory practical learning, you also have a chance to go field trip?
Yeah, field trip.
Oh, what is a field trip? How is different between class study?
Our student will have a chance to work in the field and visit local community to identify some tropical disease in that area, such as interview the villagers, collect the real samples, and perform laboratory diagnosis in the communities. In addition, you will have a chance to work with international students from many programs, and you will gain a lot of experience, especially working in the field.
Apart from lab facilities, at the faculty, there is a food canteen on the first floor of Jamlong Harinasut building. There are a variety of tasty food available here. There is also a welfare store available for students.
I would like to ask you a question.
Sure.
There have any place around here that we can enjoy after class?
Sure, there are several places for
wow.
you to enjoy your after-class activity, both inside and outside the faculty.
Yeah.
After the class, if you want to exercise, you can go to the Top Med Fitness Center. There is a variety of fitness gym equipments available there. Moreover, there are plenty of leisure places close to the faculty, including a park, a cafe, shopping mall, bank, cinema, theater, and free market. Or you can come to the faculty library to study, work on your assignment, or even preparing your class.
For our Muslim students, there is a restaurant that is certified for halal food available at the faculty food canteen. Besides, there is a Muslim prayer room on the third floor at Son Chai Lu Ari Suwan building. Our students can seek medical care and dental services at Mahidol University's affiliated hospitals by presenting their student ID cards with free of charge.
So how was it for today, guys, after you get to look around at our faculty?
My favorite place is laboratory because I can see real germs and I can learning and practice things.
So how about you?
I love facility here, especially gym.
This is just only a part of our faculty.
Yeah, if you want to know more information, you can come to visit Mahidol Bangkok School of Tropical Medicine or can visit our website at www.tm.mahidol.ac.th.
Yes.
Thank you for your information.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. We are looking forward to see you here at our faculty. So, see ya!
Bye!